and yogurt. It's just full of bacteria. It's just milk filled with bacteria and it just starts to curdle. That's pretty gross. Why would you eat that?